One of the biggest, if not the biggest, winter event in the area is officially a go. The Brainerd JC's 25th annual ice fishing extravaganza got the green light today when the Crow Wing County Sheriff found plenty of ice to hold the event. The Sheriff's Department measured 22 to 24 inches of clear, consistent ice, making it sufficient for next Saturday's event.
I never say that we have safe ice, but it's definitely above what we thought it was going to be. We're very confident it's going to go on. We're going to sign the permit. I encourage everybody to just come on out.
The volunteer-run extravaganza draws about 10,000 anglers annually who compete for nearly $200,000 in prizes.
If you've enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland Public Television.